fishing is shut down in federal waters from the Mississippi River to the Florida Panhandle, leaving boats idle in the middle of the prime spring season.
Now, the impact of the oil spill will likely be felt all the way to your dinner table. 7 Can Help investigator Christy Anderson is taking a closer look. Christy?
Brandy, local buyers are beginning to see the tides change to less supply and much higher prices. The damage is far-reaching, and the seafood industry is bracing.
The shrimp right there in the back is a Gulf shrimp. Product's going to start getting scarce.
Brian Manser buys fresh seafood from around the world for Omaha-based Absolutely Fresh Seafood, which also supplies three Omaha restaurants. About 10% of its product comes from the Gulf of Mexico, and what's available is being bought up fast.
We're already seeing people making big moves, buying 20,000 pounds of shrimp.
Manser will go elsewhere for those shrimp and oysters, but so will everyone else, creating a perfect storm of supply and demand.
They're going to pull oysters out of Texas, you know, to fulfill the Gulf needs, and it's going to raise the price all the way around.
Manser says the economy and lower production had already pushed prices up 60 cents or so. He expects the oil spill to force retail prices up another couple bucks. The only way to slow that is to get the situation under control.
Hopefully these guys can get it cleaned up and change that environment back around, because it's just going to be detrimental to all those fishermen down there.
And Manser tells me customers should rest assured that they will still carry lots of other seafood products that won't be affected. Snapper and tuna and all of those other things.
I hate to see that price about the oysters going up.
I know, but it is the price you pay for something like this.
I understand. Thanks, Christy. Mm-hmm.